Abdullahi, one of the sons of the late former head of state, Sani Abacha, is dead. This was announced on Saturday by his sister, Gumsu Sani Abacha. Gumsu broke the sad news in a Twitter post. According to reports, he died on Saturday at the family's Nelson Mandela Street residence in Abuja. Born in 1987, the deceased was one of the 9 children left behind by the late military head of state. The funeral prayer of the deceased was held at the National Mosque Abuja, today, Sunday.